Hello, everybody. My name is Nadezhda Skardino. I'm from Belarus team, ex-biathlete from Belarus team, and then I want to show you our trek in Raubichi, 2 kilometers. Tomorrow start first competition in individual race, but now we will look 2 kilometers in Raubichi. Today is very nice weather. I hope tomorrow will be safe weather. And then now we go to track. Not so easy. First part is a little straight part, flat part. Today is very nice weather, it's very good. And a little cold maybe, -2. Then now start. Here is very good track, very wide track, and then all athletes have chance to catch other athletes and to be in ahead, then to be faster. And now start very long uphill. I don't know, maybe 400 meters, maybe like this. Now we turn to the left. Not so easy for me. Now it's part in the forest, and then I hope this uphill will be not very wet and deep snow, and then this condition is safe for tomorrow and next competition. But it's good track, it's long uphill, but after this uphill we have long downhill and straight downhill. Then it's good time for recovery and preparing for shooting. Now nearly finished. Hello. And now it's end of uphill, and we go to left side, and we have long downhill. I hope this is 2 kilometers and I chase not wrong way. I wish you, for all athletes, good luck and have best results here, what they want. And then I hope it will be a very nice show for spectators, enjoy show, and then for always good luck. And then bye.